It wouldn't be a trip to the TD Garden for the Maple Leafs if it didn't involve a little bit of drama, and there were certainly plenty of that here Tuesday night as the Leafs won 4-3 in overtime over the Boston Bruins. A couple notable developments from this game. It was the Leafs' first overtime victory of the season. It was their first of an Atlantic Division opponent, and here we are, game 49 into the 82-game schedule. And it was the first time they scored a power play goal in more than 10 games. Most impressive probably for the Leafs was the fact that they overcame a 3-1 deficit. The Bruins scored two goals in the first minute and a half of the third period and looked well on their way to what would have been a comfortable victory. But instead, they showed some resiliency and probably something they can build on down the stretch in what's going to be an interesting sort of conclusion of the season for a Leafs team that's not playoff bound, but has a lot to prove still. Certainly players are fighting for jobs and management is still in the evaluating process as the trade deadline approaches. From the TD Garden in Boston, I'm Rob Longley for Post Media.